This is the web of a fall webworm made in a tree exhibiting parasitism.
In this interaction, the webworm has used the leaves from the tree to make a web for nutrients and shelter for its larvae, and the tree's leaves are dying, but the tree is still able to reproduce.
This is an example of parasitism rather than predation due to the fact that the tree is still able to live and reproduce.